My name is Rabbi Lila Kagedan, and I'm the first woman holding the title rabbi to serve an Orthodox synagogue. I had been dreaming about being a rabbi my entire life. When I was a little girl growing up in Montreal, Canada, my paternal grandmother, my bubby, asked me what I wanted to be when I grew up. And I said, I want to be a rabbi. And she said, that's really not a good job for a nice Jewish girl. Orthodox communities are used to a certain aesthetic. They're used to seeing a male rabbi on the bima, at the pulpit. A rabbi is a spiritual leader. A rabbi is a teacher. I grew up in an Orthodox home. My father was my greatest teacher. His message to me was to focus on my education and that opportunities would hopefully present themselves if I was ready to accept them. I wasn't sure what community would hire me. While I do feel very well equipped to serve a community, there was some hesitation, maybe even some risk involved. We don't have the luxury in Judaism of passing up any talented, thoughtful, caring, sensitive leaders who are capable. There's 50% of the Jewish community who should have the opportunity to serve. There is really very little in rabbinic literature, in biblical literature, that suggests that women cannot enter into religious leadership.
How's everybody doing?
I had always been considering this title, the title of rabbi. I didn't want to walk into a room or a space and have there be any ambiguity of what it is that I was there to do, what my training was, what my skill set was. I think putting women in leadership positions ensures that we will maintain tradition. We are in 2016, but misogyny is alive and well. We're really on the cusp of certain progress that we have to advocate for ourselves, advocate for our needs as women. Women have to find support where they can so that they don't give up. In some ways, women have to look at themselves in the mirror every morning, knowing that what they're about to do is going to be very difficult and very challenging, but they're going to do it anyway. They're going to do it because of their call and their drive and because they're the best person for that position.